My boat is my second home. And you know what? If I had it my way, it'd be my first home. It's where I go to relax, unwind, and soak in the Carolina sunshine. So you can imagine my surprise when I was cruising around one weekend last summer, just laid back enjoying the breeze. I took a sip from my cup and drank a cockroach. Ugh! We may call them palmetto bugs around here, but that cute name doesn't make it any less horrifying. I called Shane, my Terminix guy. Immediately, he came out the very next day to treat the boat. Dead roaches started popping up all over the place. I couldn't believe it. I know they're everywhere around here, but seriously, on a boat? Needless to say, the boat gets treated now, but I still check my drink before every sip. I'm Dana, and that's my Terminix story.